Now, once you've signed up to Binance, the most important thing of all, before you even start doing anything, is to confirm your personal verification and information. So you will be requested to go in identification. It will bring you to this page. From there, you will need to submit your basic information and get verified. And then you will be prompted to provide government identification and facial verification. Once you've completed those steps, you can move on to the next part of the training. I don't think that you need to withdraw $200,000 daily, so you don't need the advanced verification. All you need is the basic and the intermediate. Please move on to the next part of the training. So the first thing you should be doing when you open your Binance account, whether it's Binance US or Binance.com, is to go in security and do your settings. Now, the most important ones you need to take care of is the Google authentication. The Google authentication, you just need to go on your mobile phone in your app section and download the Google authentication tool. And then you just follow the instructions that are here. It's very simple to do. And then you want to do the same thing for your SMS authentication. So basically you're going to have a code that goes to your Binance, to your phone. So this will add an extra layer of security. As for the email address, especially if you're going to be using money wires or electronic wires or bank transfers, call it what you want, I would suggest you use the same email that you use with your bank. And last but not least is the anti-pin.